Is that better?
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy, there it is. All right, let me post this to my Snapchat and my Facebook. Excuse me. Why did I take a picture with my regular camera? Probably sure my phone on silent for the stream. What's going on, guys? Hope you're having a good Saturday. I'm just gonna finish posting this real quick. William Bearman, what's up, my dude? Will I am Bearman. You were in my last stream. How's your Saturday morning going? Dude, this song is actually pretty freaking good for being a Pokemon game. I didn't have to put this great of a song in here. Let's get it. Go. Look at all that snow. Look, Ma, it's snowing outside. Okay. Listen to the bagpipes. All right, who am I training up right here? What was the next thing? Rock or something ground type? I think that's why I was training up my this Pokemon. What's my level? I forgot. Probably should mute that. Okay, I can Pokemon up. It's disgusting. Ugh, sorry. Pokemon up to level 70 will listen to me. So let's go like 65 and then we'll head out. I'm ready to battle. So hang on, let me see here. What gym would I be on? Am I on 7 or 8? I need JoJo in here and Josh to tell me because I can't remember anything. I'm on gym 6. He's an ice type user. Ice type. This Pokemon yet. Dynamax. Grass, flying, ground, and salt. No, that's what it's super Pokemon here. Isn't water good against ice, or am I wrong? Okay, fire, water, ice, and steel.
That was easy.
Throw a Pokeball now! Dynamax.
That was a big one.
That's what she said. He's so cute though, look at him. He looks so angry. Woo! I feel like I should go back to the snow area because is that a centipede bug? Supposedly this bug is really rare, I guess. I don't really get it because I've caught him 100 times. Not 100 times, but I've seen him a bunch. Kill him, right? I just shouldn't have to Dynamax? Or am I wrong? Oh, wrong. I was wrong. Now he's a mad little elf. That was a pretty cool move. Or just the animation was. Dog, let me tell you something. He burned me? Oh no, he didn't. Oh, that poor Togepi fainted. I should have just Dynamaxed from the beginning. Ooh, the fire blaze! Oh, he's got a Salt Trap, didn't he? I'm gonna have to Dynamax. Dynamax now? What the hell is that? I should have just Dynamaxed. I didn't know that. His shield's down, boys. Get his butt. Power whip. What pile? Super effective. Bye bye, little donkey. Wait, my other guy didn't get to go. Okay, well, you know, just keep hitting me. Well, that move hits everyone. The storm is getting too strong to withstand. Bye, Cintascorch. I'm gonna catch him just because I don't know. I heard that this is a rare Pokemon. I don't get why it's rare, but you know, I don't know. Running low on fuel. Running low on fuel. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. And he disappears into the darkness. It's the first time I've not caught a Pokemon. That's weird. To use all of these bad boys. Let's see where it gets her. 64. We want him at 65, so. There we go. Oh, that was way too much. Okay, for grass or ice, let's do Cinderace. Bounce off of him. Fame boy. Bounce on him. Not very effective. We'll do it one more time. I'm gonna set up camp and kill my Pokemon after this. Courtney, what's going on? It's been a while since you were in my stream, I think. Last time you were in it. And my green screen is falling on top of me. What's going on? I need to move my camera out of the way, or my microphone out of the way. You wanna see my cute Pokemon go in a little camp? Courtney, watch this. Give me a little stupid thing. Pokemon camp. Is it gonna be snowing in my camp? That'd be so cool. It changes with the weather. Oh, it is. That's so freaking sick. He wants a little thingy. Ooh, he wants a little thingy. Get the little thingy. He likes it. Ooh. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Hey, cut that crap out. I'm gonna feed him. Start cooking. We're just gonna start mixing stuff up. Pasta, sounds good. Kelsey berry, yep. I like those. Citrus berry, that looks good. And a wiki berry. And a La Papa berry. Cool. Good. We're ready. Yes. I don't know what putting more berries in does, but we've never tried it. Ooh, the special ingredient. Just right. Almost got it. Not much, just going to hang out with my friend. Nice! I know, it's pretty freaking awesome. And all my Pokemon eat the porridge I give them. Or whatever I made. Sour pasta curry? That sounds awful. Uh-oh. Oh, he's good. Good deal. Sour pasta curry. That's a weird looking Pokemon. Okay, I saw that. What is that? A great ball. That's just great. What the heck is that? Oh, I thought that was just a rock. Like a little rock lobster. No, I don't want to quit. What are you doing? What's going on, chat? Hope you're having a good Saturday morning. I am. Oh, do I have a little of this thing? This guy's supposed to be rare, isn't he, or no? Am I wrong? What's up, Cosmic Joker? Good to see you again. I think this guy might be rare. Like the candle one. I can't remember. Do I have the candle? I'll catch him anyways. So he's probably fire. We're just gonna do... We're doing that. We'll do this. I'm not sure if it'll kill him or not, but... I can't remember, hang on. I thought I saw a video of this... of the Pokemon that evolves into Lampin. I thought it was rare. Doesn't affect what I. Huh? What is this game? My fire just didn't hit it or what? I wasn't paying attention. What just happened? happened to my Pokemon? Why can't I hit anybody? Oh, it doesn't affect it. Bro, I'm the guy in Snapchat talking about the collab. I know who you are. What? This is retarded, dude. This Pokemon's gonna win because I literally can't hit it. I don't want to ever fight this Pokemon again. That's freaking sure. Okay, there we go. Like that. That was actually a really cool move. Yeah, this Pokemon's about to freaking die. Don't kill the Snorlax. Oh, you're such a whore. Dude, this is better. Probably should turn my phone down if I'm gonna check on something. How are you not dead? Kill him. Oh, my things. Wait. Oh, yeah, I did waste two turns. Okay, I don't know what to do. It's gonna take two turns. This thing's gonna end up winning. This thing is so annoying that I can't get. I think it would be a good clap. I mean, yeah. You play, you're thinking about like Fortnite, aren't you, or what? What collab are you wanting to, what do you play? Lambent avoided the attack. There's nothing I can do. This is the most annoying Pokemon I've ever fought in my life. Please, thank you, Snorlax. Kill him. Oh, here we go. Die. Nope. Okay, guess not. How about them clouds? Counter, maybe? I don't know. No, why would I hit myself? This game, man. Someone kill him. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jesus Christ, that was annoying. Might as well catch him. Oh my god. Wasted enough of my time. Yeah, Joker, what were you wanting to collab on? Like, what games do you play is what I was trying to ask you. Nah, depends. What do you play? Because the only games I've even livestreamed on this channel are Pokemon and Modern Warfare. Cost of crossplay. I don't even know what that is. COS? Sorry, buddy. I don't know what that means. Let's never fight another freaking Lampent ever again. I did not get enough sleep last night. I was about to say, are we going to start the battle? This is a weird little Pokemon that I've never seen before. every single freaking attack I use. That'll be awesome. We could do Minecraft. What are you having on the PC or the Xbox? Razzapple magic gift. No, Minecraft was crossplay. I thought the only games that were crossplay were like Minecraft, or I mean Fortnite and what's the other one? Modern Warfare. No! Oh, he hit me. What a bag. The battlefield got weird. I was gonna put him to sleep. Nice, good thinking. JoJo, what's up, dude? I've been waiting for you to get in here. I was just saying that you weren't in here. Worried. I'm fighting a whale lord with a Charizard. How is that going for you, buddy? Is your Charizard dead yet? Pokeball is about to die.
Pretty weird.
I imagine because it heals every round. Who does? The Charizard or your or the Whale Lord? That sounds stupid. Fire. You're dead. Masharna! I'm sorry. Catch that mother trucker. Hey, JoJo, let's see if we can go a whole stream without you asking me to fight you, okay? Yeah, I just beat it. The Whale Lord heals. Is that its ability?
I don't remember Whale Lord doing that.
I don't remember Whale Lord doing that. Clickety-strickily. Click! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Little Cinderace.
Little Cinderace.
I can't believe they made Cinderace better than Charizard in this game. I know it's weird to me. Where is my... Oh, there it is. Double Edge. Wait, so you're gonna be able to accept my battle? Oh my god. It heals using leftovers, that's right, I remember that now. Yeah. I did, dude, he sucks so bad sometimes. Let me think. Counter? I think Double Edge would be better than Counter. In my opinion. Double Edge. Dude, I did not get enough sleep at all. I woke up early so I could stream, but golly, I may have screwed myself. Yeah, once we get to 60, we're gonna go for it. J JoJo, are you gonna help me out and watch the like, if you watch my screen, that would help so much. If you, like, watch the Pokemon I pass by, tell me if I ever pass a shiny, because I don't know. Like, I'm so out of date with Pokemon now, I don't even know what color they're supposed to be. So if you could help me watch for shinies every now and then. Because eventually when I beat the game, I'm going to collect all of them, and then I'm going to go shiny hunting. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I just don't know what they're supposed to look like. Thanks. If you see a shiny, just tell me to go back if you see one. And I will. Wait, is normal good against fighting, or is fighting good against normal? JoJo, you would know. You're my Pokemon expert that I keep in here. You're like my little consultant. Oh, crap. Okay, well, we got our first controller drop in the game. No, you're a good man, statistic. Me, I'm not either, man. I know you're better than I am, for sure. I mean, obviously, if I see a Pokemon that's way off color, like an older one, I'll be like, oh, no, no, that is. I don't have this Pokemon yet. This Pokemon's hands bother me so bad, because he doesn't have thumbs. It'd be like holding your hands up like that. Fighting good against normal, I think. I think it is. I think you're correct. God. Catch up, little freeling, three-fingered little hoe. Biting is effective against normal. What's up, Dylan? I knew it was. I just couldn't remember if it was the other way around or not. But I know flying is good against fighting. And back, Dylan, back when we used to play Fire Red, I used to catch Pidgeotto all the time. Like, I'd level him up to Pidgeot. But I remember using him against fighting types, but it would always never work out because he's normal and flying. So, I mean, what are you going to do, right? The controls in this game kind of bother me a little bit. Ooh, what was that? Pokeball. Yeah, I like Pidgeot a lot. He's one of my favorite Pokemon in Fire Red. Back when I used to play Pokemon cards a lot, Dylan, I don't know. I feel like it was a huge waste of money kind of at the same time, but I was going to say, dude, I was going to say, if you wanted to, like, build a deck, I would so do the same, and next time we see each other, we could battle. But I built this deck that was, like, undefeated. It was amazing. Oh, God. But I had this friend that his favorite Pokemon was Pidgeot, and I traded him a Pidgeot for both, what are the flying ones? The legendaries, the blue and the red one. It's like Latias and Lucio or something like that. I traded him a Pidgeot for both legendary Pokemon. Controls are horrid with drifting Joy-Cons. Mine's not that. I have a problem with this button right here being A sometimes. I'll try to, like, go through my inventory and hit that, and it'll hit A on something. That's my problem. Wait a minute. I thought that if you fought a Pokemon, it took all the berries away. I guess I was wrong. I always shake the trees 3 times. Is that a bad strat? I usually never have a Pokemon fall out. 8 berries. 3 tomato berries. 1 pulga berry. Articuno and Moltres, no. I still have all my cards. You want to hear the most depressing thing ever, Dylan? And no, JoJo, not Moltres and Articuno, but funny story about Articuno, I'll tell you in a second. It's actually, Dylan was involved. But, I'm talking about Latias, and I forget the other one. It's like Ludios and Latias, like the red and blue legendaries. But, Dylan, the night that my uncle died, whenever I was on spring break vacation, I was in Louisiana in a hotel room, and me and Aaron were playing with my Pokemon cards on the ground when we got the call. When we got the call, we just grabbed our bags and stuff and went straight to Kansas where he was in the car wreck. And I left my Pokemon cards there. And I, But I built that deck for like 3 years and spent a bunch of money on it. And it was really good. One of my friends, Pearson, had a had like a championship deck you can buy like that they've used in, it's like the same cards they've used in like a championship battle and won like the whole tournament, whatever. And I mean, I didn't even come close to beating it, but it was still a super good deck. I liked it a lot. Latias and, yeah, that right there. Latias and Latios, those ones. You're right. Oh, the story about Articuno. I swear to God, you may not ever believe this, but I swear to God on everything. I never even knew what a shiny was at this time. Or I'd heard about him, but I didn't really know. Dylan was like way more into Pokemon than I was at the time. He's the one that got me started, but I had that Articuno you're talking about, Ben. Why you traded it to me. Do you still have it, Dylan? Dude, if you still have it, man, I swear to God. JoJo, on God, I had... I don't really want to... Sure. Will this kill you? If you survive this, I'll catch you. But anyways, Dylan in this... Oh, Dylan, what was that kid? He wasn't your cousin, but like... Maybe he was your cousin. But we just talked about Pokemon and hang out all the time. And y'all are sitting there talking about Pokemon... And y'all start talking about shinies, and I was like, well, how do you know you've got a shiny? And the kid's like, well, when you throw it out, a little star will come out of it, and it'll make a weird sound. I was like, hey, my Articuno does that. And he's like, oh, okay. And he was like, yeah, sure. And I'm like, no, I swear to God, really, a red star comes out of the Articuno when I throw him out. I've always wondered why it does that. Well, maybe he'll survive the bounce. And he doesn't believe me. Sure enough, I opened the game. I have a... Because if you look at Articuno, he's just a lighter color. And I had a shiny Articuno. It was Chris. Yeah, that was that kid's name. Chris. Oh, dude. That was such a good memory. I was like, no, dude. I swear to God on everything. I was like, I have a shiny Articuno. Oh, he's dead. But yeah. No, I had a shiny Articuno and never knew it. For a long time. Because it's just a light blue color. You can't really tell. What are the odds of that, really? A shiny legendary Pokemon? Do you still have it, Dylan? Like, you still have the game that it's on? I wonder if you'd be able to transfer that to console somehow. I don't know if you can. I feel like that'd be cheating because... Well, you could get a bunch of legendaries like that, but... I don't feel like they'd put that in the game. Oh, wait. Thunderstone. Thunderstone for good old Pikachu. You don't know what, JoJo? You don't believe me? Is that what you're saying? Oh, for the Pokemon to get in the game. Yeah. If that's a game, or is that a game coming out, or what? Is that a Cinderace? Check this out. What Pokemon is that? I thought he was about to jump at me. Freaking! Oh my God! Dude just started running at me. Be right back. See ya, JoJo. It's on my Pokemon Diamond. Dang, dude, that's crazy. Man, I cannot believe you still have that Pokemon. That's my greatest Pokemon memory of all time. Dylan, how are you liking the battle pass for Modern Warfare, or have you seen it at all or played with it? I'm glad they put it in. That's what she said. Probably be able to fight the... I don't know if I should just wait till Cinderace is level 70 or what. I mean, 60. Dang it. Dylan, I also need your ID. I don't know if I have you on Switch yet. Dude's forehead is really bothering me. The fact that it wiggles when he roars actually kind of makes me nervous. Hey, what's up, Dungeon? It's been a second. So I played it. I had finally updated it whenever I left Georgia South and gotten into it. Dude, where are you at, man? Every time I talk to you, you're somewhere else. Georgia, and I don't know. I thought you were in Texas. I don't know. I'm excited about you having a baby girl, though, dude. Maybe I'll actually get to freaking actually be there for one. Jesus Christ, dude. It has been a long time. You know, I like how when we were kids, we played everything, and then, I don't know, stuff just changes, I guess. Dude, that freaking forehead bothers the piss out of me, dude. Watch when he gets hit, it like wiggles a little bit. Oh, that should have killed him, for sure. Oh, the freaking wiggly thing. Wait, Dylan, is Chris, is that your cousin? Ethan's brother, Chris Harper? Was that the Chris we used to hang out with? No way. If it is, I never put two and two together with that new same guy, but I don't think it was. They look completely different from when I mean, I was a kid then, so. Was that the same guy? Level one, let's see where he's at. Okay, I was about to say for a second, I was like, there's no possible freaking way that was him. He wasn't your cousin either, was he? I think y'all were just friends. We used to hang out at the marina all the time. He was Jewish. And then, that's pretty good. All right, we should probably get in this fight now. Let's go find the next gym. Jojo, where do I go? You didn't know. Oh, he's not here. Crap. Well, I'll have to figure out my way around. Dylan, have you beat this game yet? Maybe you would know. I don't know, but I do see a purple max raid battle right there, so I'm gonna hit that one and then I'll go. Hey, Dylan, do you still watch PewDiePie, dude? I remember you were, like, freaking crazy about him back in the day. I didn't like him very much. I liked Tobuscus a lot better, but you loved freaking PewDiePie. About time, JoJo. Hey, where do I go for the sixth gym battle? Also, if you're on, JoJo, I'll invite you to this purple max raid battle if you want. Thank you. I can find it, I guess. I'll be able to find it. Okay, well, looks like we're just gonna cut across the grass. Hopefully we don't run into Pokemon too. If I remember well. JoJo, is this a good Pokemon? Do I want this? I don't have it yet. I guess I'll catch it anyway. Hopefully this hurts him. Labrador. I really like Cole. The Tobuscus was the first, like, actually YouTuber I watched. I know, me too. As a matter of fact, I didn't even know YouTube was, like, a thing people did for a job until you showed it. That's what really got me hooked. I like it a lot. Did you know, you probably know this already, but Tobuscus got accused of, like, rape. Not, like, maybe, like, 2 years ago. Dude, it totally killed his channel because, like, he was proven that he never raped the girl, but a bunch of other girls came forward and was like, pretty much said he's pretty much a douchebag. And dude, his channel is so dead now. I feel so bad for him. It sucks. Thanks, JoJo. That's why I'm living up water and fire, so I can kill all the ice types. But PewDiePie, dude, his channel's gotten really good. I actually like it a lot now. I didn't like it when he very first started. I kind of know, it's kind of weird to me. But I like PewDiePie a lot. Isn't it so annoying when you get hacked and hacked to be sure to be your favorite? You got hacked? On what? On Pokemon? Someone hacked your Pokemon account? What kind of a life do you have to hack someone's Pokemon? How many times can this guy attack in a row? And no, I've never been hacked before. I don't know how that happens. You'd have to. I feel like you have to give away your information pretty wildly to be hacked. On Roblox. Oh my god. Of course. Why would I not have guessed that? No, JoJo, I've never played Roblox before, so I wouldn't know how that feels. I'm sorry. Pokemon looks like it's crawled out of a dumpster. God damn it. I can't get over that. I would guess that would be annoying on any game though or whatever, but I've never been hacked before. I know Tfue got hacked on Fortnite and they got rid of all of his skins. I'm pretty sure that would suck balls, because that's a lot of money. Skins cost a lot in Fortnite. I had to quit playing that game. I still play it, but I had to quit buying stuff. Okay, yeah. That gave me a lot of candies. Maybe that's why they purple me. I thought it was for rare Pokemon. Maybe it just gives you better stuff. He was like my best friend, then I never found them again. You need to get better at finding best friends if they hack you. Let me tell you. You're a terrible judging character. You are a terrible... Aren't... JoJo, didn't you trade me that legendary that one time? Didn't you give me your... Oh, wait. Which one am I? Oh, that was the wrong Pokemon. That's okay. JoJo, you traded me... Zamazenta, the legendary Pokemon in this game, for a Charizard. You just give away stuff way too easily. You gotta be more careful. Okay, where did he say it was? Sir Chester. Let's go fly somewhere close to Sir Chester. Oh, you're right. It's right there, Sir Chester Stadium. Where is Sir Chester? Tuffield. Hammerlock. Is this Sir Chester? Hammerlock. Route 6. Stowaside. Glowwood Tingle Bologna. Sir Chester, it's right there. Okay, nearest is here. Yes. Well, I never knew that Leon would give me a free Charmander, so I'm just a little phased. Who's Leon? Leon gives you a free Charmander? I did not know that. The flag. Thanks, buddy. I got it at the end, though. Is it through here? Is that where I need to go? I don't think so. No, I need to go right up. Right and then up. Right and then up. Right and then up. What's going on here? Oh my god. This hot chick. JoJo! It's the hot chick again. Sonya. Oh. What was that? Are you kidding me? What was that? Probably a Snorlax. Fallen. From somewhere. Hammerlock Stadium, look. That's where Chairman Rose Power Plant is, isn't it? A power spot. What's wrong? I'm getting readings from the power spot detector. Does that mean Dynamaxing is possible here? Hey, Sonya and SkipJack, too. You felt that shaking, right? Seems Chairman Rose is testing something again. This is bad. Pokemon might start Dynamaxing right in the middle of Hammerlock. Oh, God. Is that so I can make sure the Chairman knows? Why do you have a huge crush on her, mate? Because look at her! She's so fine! Yeah, at the end of the game, after you beat him, you can hop in your final hot battle. Okay. You'll just get lost, Leon. I'm going, too. Look at her, dude. I would so tap those anime cheeks. Clap them. I'm really looking forward to seeing. Sir Chester. Okay. Oh, SkipJack. Oh, God. Hop gets on my nerves. I'm sorry, but he's so freaking annoying. First the forest, then that mad quiz. I've been lost every sense of the word, but it looks like I finally caught up to you again. Come up to me, Route 7, I can be a better vision mode, maybe. Okay, well, I will. You can't tell me she's not good looking, JoJo. Oh, this guy wants to go again, huh? Wanna go again, huh? Hop! Better hop on out of here. Hold on, man. I don't know what all that means. I just saw a bunch of gibberish. I don't know if you actually typed something or my is retarded. Alright. That is a, I would guess, a grass type. I'm probably wrong because I can't guess anymore because they'll have a tree out there. That'll be a water type. I didn't get any of that, JoJo. I'm sorry. Don't even hit me. What did he hit me with? Oh my god, that's annoying. I became confused. I hope you like being set on fire. What? Cramorant? Is that what that Pokemon's name was? I couldn't look at it. Wham! Trivenant, you mean? It's not Cramorant yet. Grass and ghost, that's good. I knew he is grass at least, because he needs a tree. Snorlax, that's normal. I have a fighting technique. I'll just leave him out here. Oh no, I got rid of my fighting type, that's right. I only have counter. Oh crap, I'm confused. I probably should have switched them out. That's okay. I got the hit. Ka-pow! I like that move so much. Body slam, if you paralyze me, you know what's gonna happen? Nothing. Let's see what double edge looks like. We haven't used it yet. Oh my god, please don't hurt yourself. Okay, well, that was actually worth it. Worth it. I, what are you saying no to? Did I ask you? Wait, what Pokemon was it? Okay, well, we're gonna guess. Wait. I don't remember what Pokemon I did. We need to battle sometime, Ben. Yeah, that'd be great. I'd like to finish the game before I battle, just cause like I'm. What level are you Pokemon, Dylan? Oh, well, this was a mistake. Yeah, my name is actually Ben. Okay, well, that's awesome. Glad I picked a different Pokemon here. Someone just walked in my house. Hang on a second. I was wrong. No one's in my house. I'm just paranoid. I guess I heard like a neighbor's door shut or something. Okay. Can I switch my Pokemon back up, please? This is the wrong controller. I picked up a controller and it felt like super cold, and I was like, wait a minute. Hello. Who did he bring out? Money, bro. You don't want that weapon. I'll set your butt on fire. I really like that dog Pokemon, too. If I had to pick like a. Like an underdog champion? I mean, that's kind of... Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna set him on fire. No. If he brings out different Pokemon, I will. So, like, if I had to pick, like, an underdog Pokemon that I like a lot, it would be... Stop! With the roar, dog! Oh my god. That's kind of funny. The roar dog. I'm gonna set you on fire, dude. Sorry. Focus on yourself. BRB, see you in a second, Google. Oh god, he's flying. I forgot. Sorry, Charizard. How'd you like that? Now I really feel like. Dude, you just kept roaring until like you've got something. Oh my god, there it is. There it is. Okay, well. And I can't lose. I swear to god, this game, dude. Thank you. That move is actually really annoying. I can kill him with it. Okay, yeah, U-turn will be good. No, it won't because I need my water type. Crap. That was fast, JoJo. Crap, I have to swap. I need my water type out there, but that's okay. I don't know why I used U-turn. Oh, I can switch. Wow, okay. Well, who the heck is Heatmore? Why does he have another fire type? Didn't he have a starter? Yeah, I still haven't finished it. I'll finish in this gameplay. I should. Well, I'll finish the 8 battles. Looks like an aardvark. Looks like he has an intestine coming out of his body. That kind of bothers me. Yeah, I should finish this gameplay. The eight gems, but I don't know if I'll finish the Elite Four or whatever it is at the end of this one. Cinder, there you go. I thought he got a different fire type. Oh lord, I'm about to battle a Leon a second time. Is he harder the second time? Sorry, Cinder. That hurt a lot. This is rubbish. Okay, so this game must have been made in, like, I don't know. It must have been made for the UK, because they keep saying, like, mate and weird stuff. Rubbish. Stuff like that. It's weird. I think so. Okay, well, let me know if he's harder. That's what she said. He healed me, didn't he? I thought I heard that sound, but he healed me. Alright, let's go to... Okay, we want to avoid, I was just about to say, we want to avoid as many trainers as possible. This stupid freaking... Maybe I can speed past him. I did, but I got in a fight with this stupid fox. With the stupid French fox. Bonjour, boy! Bonjour. 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 Bonjour, bonjour, bonjour. The reason we want to avoid as many trainer battles as we can is because my Pokemon will only obey me up to level 70, and my water type right now is at level 67. Dylan, I know that Pokemon only because I saw you play a game with him once. You used to use that Pokemon a lot, the one that carries a Steel Beam. And I remember in your game he had an ability to where he can't be killed in one hit. Wait. You may not want to do this. Yeah. Maybe there's a different way. Leave me alone, stupid rock. And there it is. Oh, lore. I'm gonna guess you come from Roly Coly or whatever the heck his name was. Rocky Roly. Roly Coly. And this is just a sign here. That's awesome. Trainer tips. I do not. Wait a minute. Look. Right here at this little hole, this little cave hole, look at this. There's a Pokeball that appears. There was. Maybe I'm just flipping out. Okay, well, there's a Pokemon, a Pokeball that was appearing right here at this cave entrance whenever I first climbed up. I don't know. That's weird. You can go back and look at it on stream. I swear it was there. Please. No. Oh, the stupid hippo down! Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna have to fight her. She looks like she's wearing a lab coat. She'd be electric, right? Why would I want to check her summary? That's cool, because at least my... Dude, I'm really worried about my level... water becoming level 70. I think it's shiny, because I have not seen a hippo down like that before. No, JoJo! Don't tell me that now! This was the wrong move. Are you, check real quick for me. Oh god. Please tell me I didn't do that. What color was it? What color was it? Let me set it on fire real quick. God dang it, the controller's in this freaking room. Oh my god. No. He wasn't shiny. He wasn't. Oh my god. No. It wasn't shiny. It wasn't shiny. Thank god. Okay. So the shiny hippo down looks like this. Looks, like darker. That one is yellow. The one I saw was yellow. It's normal. Thank God. Choke up. Don't ever do that again. Don't ever scare me like that. Those get, I like you on your toes though, so that's good. Okay. Ooh, slam, yes. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We didn't pass anything. How did I get poisoned? Oh my god. What did it say? Hatchim? Let's just keep it out there. I'm pretty pissed I got poisoned by not even touching a Pokemon, but... Shiny, yeah, like that. Yeah. We didn't pass a shiny, I don't... Yeah, no. It's yellow, usually. And that's what color it was on me, was yellow. Oh crap, I better not walk anywhere, hang on. Okay, let's get, what's his name out of the freaking first spot? I will do shiny hunts after I beat the game, though. I'm really excited for doing that. Shiny hunting. Oh, that's not what I saw earlier. I thought that was a Pokeball poking out of that cave. Is this a little... Whatever that is. It was a Pokemon, but it's like a little centipede-looking thing. Really cool, hiding in the grass. Hey, this is the devolved form of whatever I saw earlier. Three hyper potions? Jeez. Please not. Okay. Where is it? Oh, don't touch me. Don't touch me. There's a trainer. He's got me. Came up here for nothing. Oh, this fag. Okay, well. He looks that way, we run by. I like how you can actually avoid the trainers in this game. That guy's fast, look at him. Hey, that was actually a pretty good what is it called? Item. I'm gonna give that to Cinderace. That's really good. It makes people flinch? That's freaking broken, I feel like. I don't know. Let's get this in grace. Golly. Don't even try it, police officer. I've broken the law before. I'm not afraid to stab a cop. Alright, let's heal our Pokemon, then we'll go fight this gym battle. Like it, Dylan, they don't let you freaking carry your Pokemon around anymore, like walk behind you. I wish that was still a thing. That was awesome. Let's save it real quick. How do I save it again? What is this? Some random pool of water? Oh, I remember Mario Galaxy. Yeah, it does kind of sound like Mario Galaxy games. That game was actually pretty cool. Keeps losing, dude. He sucks, man. He needs to get better. Usually your rival's like sick and really good. When I guess Leon's more your rival, huh? He's gonna be the last guy you fight, I bet. This. They look like witching sticks. They are witching sticks. So if you don't know how witching sticks work, if you get yourself two pieces of, like, I've used wire before, like little, not little, but like, like little flags you stick in the ground. I don't know if you've seen those before. If you bend them into an L shape and hold them like he's holding those and have the L's pointed out, and you hold it, and when you walk over like a current underground or like a hole in the ground or something like that, they'll go together. Like they'll go this way. They'll cross. And that's how you know you're walking over an electric line or something. Well, JoJo, they're actually witching sticks. Those are real. I've used those before. Vibrating everywhere. Okay, well, I don't really get where to go. This is retarded. They're literally vibrating everywhere. What? Watch, it's gonna show something stupid. Okay, vibrating there. Vibrating here. Oh, I get it now. There's square, you have to go square by square. Can I avoid him? No? Okay, well, good practice, I guess. This challenge hurt me characters so hard. I didn't get what that meant. Hurt me characters? Let's hope that the thing's right and this actually hurts them. The water. Said that water is really good against ice. But I don't remember that being true. Okay, this is different. Yeah, boy! I see, they vibrate as you get... Nope, maybe not. You can keep running through here until I keep finding all the traps, because this is kind of annoying. Things just keep vibrating no matter where I go. See, right here on this square, it was vibrating right here. Look, you can go back in the stream. I was pointing this way, and it was vibrating the whole time. Try to play me like that. Stupid. There's no possible way you have a freaking trap, okay, as I say. Finally caught Zacian. Is that legendary? Oh god. The joystick in this game is so terrible. Dude, if you would stop walking, that would be great. we go. Got it. God, that was retarded. Splendid, you've done so well. Come on and puff out your chest a bit.
You'd like that, wouldn't you, fag?
Ah, I did it! No, no, you're right.
God. Oh, there's the second controller drop. Let's get out of here.
Do you have Dreepy?
No? Question mark? I don't think so. Why?
Dang, she's thick, bro! Look at her!
Look at those legs. Jesus Christ. Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
You don't, JoJo? Why not?
Which one's Dreepy? Why is your face look like that? Cross now.
Oh, I do. Yeah, Dylan, I do. How did you know that?
He's supposed to be super rare, I've heard, but yeah, I have him.
Do you?
Did I just say it doesn't affect him? I'm so sick of this bullcrap, dude. About Pokemone avoiding moves. Get on my goddamn nerves, man. Sure. Just let the room of fire type out here. It's pissing me off. The only problem is I know that this chick has Lapras. I think she's gonna use it for her last person. I can't use Cinderace against that because she'll use like Surf or some bullcrap.
Why, Dylan, do you like Dreepy?
No, I have one. God dang it, why don't I ever pay attention to what Pokemon they're bringing out?
Wait to Dynamax till the very last battle because I know it's gonna be Lapras and it should be able to take quite a bit of hit.
Why are you looking at me like that? Look at this stupid penguin's head.
Are you effing kidding me?
Lapras, here she comes. I'm about to get hit with a water move, I already know it. I should have brought out freaking what's his name. That's okay. What is she normal? I love the freaking steering in this game too. Sounds so cool.
Cheese Max Strike because I know it's not gonna hurt it if I use. Now let her Dynamax her Pokemon, even though that's not the way it works. Oh, Gigantamax, sorry. Geyser, that's what I meant. Here it comes. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. Freaking faggot. That's why Lapras is such a strong Pokemon, because you really can't hurt her. Again, if you bring out a grass type, she's gonna use an ice type as well. You missed me wrecking this Lapras almost. This freaking thick trainer. You didn't tell me there was a girl with thighs as big as my forehead. Oh, she's married. That sucks. God, she thick. Crush human skull between thighs like sped away. The ice bag. I can get you a Charizard if you want. I have a Charizard. Yeah, I've heard Dreezy's supposed to be like super rare or something, but I got him like within 10 seconds of the game. Ice uniform. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't think I had that. Yeah, let me make sure. Yeah, right there. Or no, that's not. Is that his evolved form then? Dracloak? Where do I go now? Probably should just walk out and a cutscene will happen or something. Someone will come talk to me. But can it G-Max? No, I don't have a Gigantamax. I don't know how you get it to that level or whatever you're supposed to do. Oh my god, she wants to go out to a restaurant. We're totally about to make kids. Am I supposed to go to a... Just go to a restaurant? Stop hitting Pokédex. Town map. Okay. Head to the steak restaurant in Surchester. So I thought, steak dinner, baby. And then I'm gonna eat her steak dinner, you know what I'm saying? The heck is that dude on the front of that thing? Looks like Donald Trump.
God damn it, you make it get ugly!
I gotta put yawning, dude. Oh, wait, look, it's the prince and the princess, the sword and the shield. No way, what's this? A new chapter in the old Galar Legends. The heroes look sad, and where are the sword and shield? What are the meanings of this picture? I didn't get to read what I put. And perhaps when their duty was completed, they went into some kind of sleep. That's kind of depressing. Based on the statues we saw back in Stone Side, the Sword and Shield were actually two Pokemon, right? That's right. That's my take on it, at least. You remember the Pokemon we met that day? Do you think it could have been one of the either Sword or the Shield Pokemon? You met them? Come on! You know what I'm talking about, right, SKIPJACK? I really don't. Should I say that? In the slumbering where Skip has big crush on Sonya. And that thick freaking ice trainer. Are you kidding me? This one, too, though. This one's hotter. Oh, that's right. You lot have been in Slumbering Weald. I only started on this journey because my grand told. Look how hot she is. Look at her. Oh, she wants it so bad. You gotta tell me more. How about I feel so weird saying that. I gotta quit. How about we discuss this over a meal? Go on. What do you mean? As a matter of fact, I'm getting kind of hungry. I'm about to go. Oh, hit me up a bowl of leftovers. watch. He's going to talk to me because we have to have our little side talk without Hop there, obviously. Wait! Sleep! Slumbering wield! What? I don't get what you're talking about. The hero's bat. They say this is where the two heroes came to soothe their wounds after the battle to bring down the evil presence long ago. Nowadays, only Pokemon really use the hero's bat, though. Who exactly were the heroes in both here? I think I'll have to look into that. Yeah, you will. You'll have to look into my wiener. You two met a mysterious Pokemon back in the Slumber World. Perhaps you two can become new heroes. What, like some hero weaving or sword and shield? Put that one. Though I guess I'd fancy a sword if I had to pick. What kind of battle do you think the heroes had back then? Why don't we show our Skipjack that we can pull a real heroic battle? Absolutely. So I'm getting ready to... Are we about to fight? I just fought you like 5 seconds ago. I just fought you. I murdered you. Okay, well... BRB. See the second deal, what was my first Pokemon? I don't know what type this Pokemon is. What is it? Double? I imagine it'd be like... If I had to guess. Is it ice or is it grass? She's just normal. Just normal. Okay. Hit with the Hydro Pump. Sorry, buddy. Ow. I heard. Well, thanks, buddy. Thanks for the tip, Double Normal. I imagine he'll bring out a grass type, I have to guess. Pin person? This kills you. You're right. Too many new Pokemon. Hey, he's about to send out Cinderace. That's a Pokemon I have. I think out of all of them, Cinderace is the coolest. I don't think the other ones are really all that great. Inkeldurr and the gorilla kind. The gorilla dude actually is pretty cool, but I don't think... He only fights with that little drone thing. It's kind of weird. Water and electric type. Oh, thanks! Remember Rattasoon? He was a grass type, didn't he? Yeah. Water electric. I'll remember that though. Thank you for the tip. Pinchurchin is the water and electric. Snorlax. We'll go ahead and get Cinderace out here. Dude, I'm so freaking hungry. I'm about to go hit me up a bowl. But I won't get off stream. I'll just leave it on. You better be back when I get here. I'll be right back. I'm back. You got one of those stupid birds that used dive and ate a Pikachu? Thanks, JoJo. He does have a Corvette Knight, yeah. Not super effective. I'm retarded. We're just gonna level up Onix a little bit. Retarded. Alright, come in this. Alright, seeing a little bit hot. She better touch my wiener soon. Wait, what Pokemon do I have? So can I heal my Pokemon here? I guess not. Oh, there is a little item right here. If I could grab it. Thanks. You didn't like that comment, JoJo? Where's like a healing station at? Oh, here we go. Pokemon Center. Hey, Nurse Joy ain't bad looking either. Just saying. Did you ever watch the old Pokemon show with Brock in it? Where he was always in love with all the Nurse Joys? You're gay. You didn't like my comment? I'm sorry. I was just joking. Rillaboom. I just got that his name is Rillaboom, as in gorilla. I just figured that out. I'm retarded. That looks like a water type, if I had to guess. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. He's about to give me the floaty bike, isn't he? Team Rocket was so much cooler than Team Yell. Changed my mind. Light them on fire, no matter who it is. We can agree on Team Rocket. Yeah, they were much better than Team Yell. This thing sucks. They just seem like a bunch of little kids just yelling a bunch of stuff. Being retarded. Yeah, I know. It's kind of stupid. At least Team Rocket actually did stuff. Yay, I get to ride on the water. it's Rillaboom's turn. Hey, what's the seventh gem, JoJo? For shield. Oh my god. Is that a Wailord? I'll catch him. I don't give a crap. Oh, Whelmer. I don't remember which one of these was better. Magic Leaf! Don't kill it! We want to catch it. Can I catch it with a Pokeball or no? I'm just gonna try it just cause. Okay, we're gonna bring a different Pokemon in there. Sure. Since you use dive like a fag. Oh, dragon, I think. Let's see. Wait, no, dark type. Spike Burst! Good old Whelmer's about to get caught, hopefully. I know, JoJo. I am. I'm trying to catch it now. Are you kidding me? That's the first one I've used that shook three times and still and didn't catch it. Oh my god, here we go. Oh, dark type gym. Oh, thank you. Thank you. So, dark type. I forgot what I need to use. Fighting, bug, and fairy. Okay. Okay. No, I didn't want to. I don't want to fight this thing. I'm getting out of here. What is this Pokemon over here? Hey, doesn't that mean it's a lucky Pokemon or something like that? What Pokemon is that right there? What Pokemon is that, JoJo? It's a freaking weird looking thing. is this? So much different than all the other Pokemon games. All I know is that it chases people. Yeah. It likes to run after you on all four legs. I thought Dark was good against Dark. Am I wrong? Fighting Bug and Fairy, but I thought there was a... Alright, it's just Fighting Bug and Fairy. Hey, baby. Where the heck did she go? Oh my god, Team Yell. Lifeguard! Good old Charizard. Toxicroak. If he touches you with that middle finger, he poisons you. You gotta be careful. All I need is freaking Cinderace. Isn't Morpeko a water type? That's what this was. Oh god, and he's the same level as me. I didn't realize that. Yeah, you gave me one. My right Joy-Con is broken. Literally, the X button is the home button. Ha! That's hilarious. Yeah, you gave me one of those things. Yeah. I don't like that thing. I hate that Pokemon. Sorry. G for talking crap about beating me. Okay, so Inteleon has a bug move. So I'm gonna put him first. But it's a U-turn, so we're just gonna have to keep switching him out. Okay, so I can now catch level 50s and they'll listen to me up to level 80. But I feel like I can beat the gym just like it is right now, so we're gonna go ahead and go. I just happen to have anything in myself, right? Pier's League Guard. It's Pier. I don't know who that is. Let's save real quick. Of course. Yeah, you better step aside. I like how like two of them will always show up, but only one will fight me. I don't know. I'm a freaking Mr. Mime. What do I do here, JoJo? Okay, well, maybe not. This stupid Mr. Mime out of my way. Mr. Mime! That's how I used to sound in the cartoons. Mr. Mime! Tell me I don't sound just like him. Can't read the rest of it right now. I'm yelling for no reason. What the heck? What the heck? Did I surprise you? I'm a little surprised how much my legs hurt from that leg. If I stay too long, it'll hurt so bad I might cry. So I'll shake it off with wind battle. Maybe you should jump out of 3-story windows. Scrafty. I guess he's a dark type. Mm-hmm. sorry. Rillaboom. Ba 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 da 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 da. All right, we're on our way to the gym. Second to last gym right now, baby. Mr. Mime! Alright, we gotta fight one more, I'm guessing. The HP of your Pokemon not looking so good. Did I get hit? I don't think I've been hit so far. Oh, there's Chico. Of course. Weevil! Oh, I actually kinda like Weevil. Super effective. Thanks for showing me your skills. Yeah, you're welcome. Come back if you ever want to try again. Mr. Mime! Oh my gosh, how many of you faggots do I gotta fight? Can't even see what I'm doing in there. Drapion! And... oh my gosh, of course. Okay, cool. Cinderace and... yep. You're about to die. How did you not die? Okay. I just am wondering how this guy's not dead. Flame charge. Dude, these guys get on my nerves. The way they look just kind of bothers me. Making sure Inteleon's first up. Will you just let me to your gym leader already? I'm tired of talking to you weirdos. I feel like I lose brain cells every time we talk. Okay, here we go. This looks like a pretty cool battle arena, though. That's why we can't Dynamax, because the arena's so small. She's not even singing. They kind of look like you. Shut up, Chico. By the way, I was AFK. I knew JoJo. You said I'll be right back. Chico, you shut your fat mouth, stupid hoe. It sounds like they're booing her. Probably because she wasn't singing. Weren't even making any noise. Now then. I'm the gym leader, Spike Murth. You're about to get Spike Murth, do you know what I'm saying? Tears. Is that a chick or a guy? I can't tell. I think it's a girl, but the face looks like a dude.
Cheese Chefy. Oh, I'm intimidated. My attack fell. That's retarded. It's a man, by the way. Thank you. I couldn't tell. What the heck? Why was it able to... Okay. Bag it? Why was it able to attack before me? What is going on? I like how when you fight other Pokemon, it's like, it's normal, but then as soon as you get into a gym battle, it's like completely bullcrap. As then I just used a move that should have killed that thing. Enjoy that, though. It's a man bot. Thanks for clearing that up for me. Rillaboom wants to learn Wood Hammer, of course. That sounds like a move that he needs. Wood Hammer, baby! Sounds like a move that just for him. Malamar, yes. Hopefully that's a dark Pokemon. Contrary. Ow, you're right. It did mess me up with its contrary ability. I'm so delayed, lol. What do you mean? Like, your comments or what? No, you're not. Or mine's not. Shouldn't be. It's low latency. Okay, JoJo. You shouldn't be delayed, Chico, at all. I mean, I'm not delayed. Obstagoon? That's retarded. Oh, that Obstagoon. Yowza, you're closing off to be faint. Water. Gun tank? What is that? Gun tank? I don't do it on cards. Get it? No. Not songs, not moves, not Pokemon! Okay, I don't know what that was about. Alright. Everyone's gonna stink, but who cares? Ghost can take use your sucker punch and toxic. Victory, Screech! My attack fell. Defense. Okay. Too bad I'm quicker than a cat, so I can punch you with this pyro ball.
your dark badge. Hey, thanks. One more badge to go, baby. Oh, that's her sister. Right, his sister. Sorry. I don't know what it is with your freaking hair, dude. You need to change it. You look like a skunk. Look like a darn skunk. Snarl. Thanks, buddy. We're on round 9. It's so bad even the champion comes to sort things out. Hey, oh hey, you gave Piers a thrashing to do. You should head on over to hell. Come on, and I'll show you the way. Okay, well. Kaboom! Skipjack, thanks for coming, but I've got a handle on this. Whatever's making that noise, I'll see to it. I already told you, didn't I? Keep your eye on the goal, and for you, that's winning the gym challenge. The only gym badge left for you, for the left, is the one you'll get from the Dragon Gym leader, Ryan, right? Ryan is the only trainer out there I consider a real rival. He's that good, you know? And there I go again. Sorry, I suppose this is no time to stop him for a chat. There's a bit of trouble with my name on it, but don't you worry about a thing. The Unbeatable Champion is here to get things. Keep you all safe. Kaboom! Kaboom, Jack. Skip, I got to go. All right, dude, I'll see you in the next one. Next time you see me, I'll probably be on the Elite Four.
Who's that?
I already did that one. Pass through right now in tunnel and make your way back to Hammerlock. I gotta pass through the tunnel? What's the route? What's the 8? See ya, JoJo. What's gym 8? Duh, he just told me it was Dragon. I'm retarded. There is no Elite Four. Oh, okay, well. I'll be done with Gym 8 when you see me, I think. What's good against Dragon? Steel. Steel and Dragon will kill it. It'll be good against it. Okay. We'll just have to train up, I guess. Is Dynamaxing or something? All that red light, it's Dynamax time! Skipjack! This is mad, you know what I mean? Where's Leon? That's what I'd like to know. There's usually like all Pokemon just start diamonds around me, brazen as you like. Take a look at the news. See, there's Lee. He really is the greatest, right? Lee and his Charizard took down that Dynamax Pokemon in the blink of an eye. I knew he was strong, but this really makes you appreciate how great he is. Eh? Let's go meet up with him, Skipjack. He should be at Hammerlock Stadium. Okay.
Hammerlock!
Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
Over here. I saw you. Well, if it isn't, Skipjack, I would expect nothing less from you and your Charizard, Leon. You took down the Dynamax Pokemon in no time at all. Well, I am the Unbeatable Champion, after all, but what all is going on here? Well, if the Red Light Pokemon dying through a power spot, yeah, but why? I'm not sure that's going on in the Red Light, could suddenly appear again at any time, and we have no way of knowing. But but being able to predict such things is part of a scientific work. Gran? Okay, we don't care about you. Did the chairman know anything? Nothing worth my time. The chairman's all wrapped up in framing about the future. Whatever. Hey, do you reckon there's anything we could do to help out? There must be something. Thanks, I appreciate the thought, but all I can ask is join me in my greatest final match ever. I'll do my part to keep having as you just say. So you just keep winning pine and gym badge. Right, quite sure that we'll try after all, eh? Gran, there's something I want to look into to help me, right? Naturally. Okay. Okay, well, I'll see you guys later. I'm going to level up the Pokemone to level 80s, yeah? We got to get to level 80s. So that mean level Pokemon level 90s will obey me now? Yep, level 90. I'm gonna catch level 55. So up to level 55. That's sick. That is so cool. That is very, very cool. Just very cool. Boo, 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 boo. Ah! Don't run after me like that. Scare me, little zigzagoo. Oh my goodness, there's so many Pokemon. Krogunk! Krogunk. Where do I see that red light at? Go this way, apparently. There we are. There it is, yeah. There it is on the sand, yeah. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Swine. Good to see you again, old friend. You get the rain. Powder snow. Ooh, my feelings got hurt on that one. I think we can. Oh my gosh, I have to wait for everyone to get hit. That's annoying. Yeah, boy! Sucker's gone. Flying press. Ooh, that must have hurt really bad. I'm gonna catch this hoe. Got it. Not leveling me up hardly anymore. That's not good. Oh my goodness. Joltic. Good job, Mudbury. I haven't seen this Pokemon before. I'm gonna catch it.
Guys, I'm about to pass out. I think I'm gonna end the stream. Cause I am so freaking tired.
Thank you guys for watching. I gotta go. I'm gonna go take a nap. But I will be back. I'll probably level up my Pokemon off stream and then we'll beat the game next stream. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video, boys and gentlemen.